Okay, so in this video I want to show you how to put query results directly into the email body. So here we see an email from AutoSQL where we have just a plain text in the body and we have the result attached as an Excel file. But it's also possible to put this result directly into the email so that people can see it directly. So let me show you how to do this. So here I set up an AutoSQL task list where I have a query which reports the sales amounts per city. Now, if I go to the output definition, you'll see that it creates an Excel file and it will send an email with the text that you just saw over there. And here it's also possible to put in a placeholder to put in the result. So here I have different placeholders like the amount of rows, the date, but also the result. And then here it says 10, which means that it's limited to 10 records as a maximum. And this is just to prevent that you don't have thousands of lines in your email. But you can also increase it to 20 or 100 or anything you like. Now, if I save it and run it again, you will see that it still creates the Excel file on my desktop in this case. But it also should send me an email. There it is. And now I have the results in my email body as well, which could be a nice addition to having it in the Excel attachment so that people can see it directly when they open their email. It's also possible to remove the Excel attachment. If you untick the attach output file, then it won't even do that. So this could be a nice addition to having the results only in Excel. Of course, if you want to schedule this action, again you would say get background command, and you can use that in your Windows task scheduler. As if I run it in my DOS prompt, it will execute as well without a GUI, and it will send the result as well by email. So if you want to know how to set up AutoSQL in general, there are also videos available about that, or send us your question at support@autosql.net.